Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to share how to clean baby's ears soon after bath. Upon every bath, much of the soap water goes into the ears and if not cleaned and drained out, infection of the ear will result. So now, let's see the simple ways to drain out the bath water. Never and ever use the earbuds for your baby. It will damage the eardrum of the ear. Instead, use a microfiber towel or any soft cotton cloth. Roll around your index finger and then put at the external ear for 1 minute. You can also use any dry cotton ball to keep at the external ear gently and tilt your baby's head towards that side for 1 minute so that the cotton ball absorbs the draining water coming from the ear. Repeat the same procedure to another ear. Hope you liked the video. If you like this video, hit like button and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.